Hello, welcome to... Hello, welcome to another day on GTA 5. So where we left off, I got through the beginning. Well, I'm through the whole entire, I've gotten really far in the game. Sorry if this video is a little bit late from yesterday, because Zigno took over the PlayStation 4, so I didn't have any chance to record this game, so sorry about that. I will, after I beat the storyline, I will be recording online gameplay instead of just offline story mode. So, a lot of stuff happens online, offline sometimes, dude. Like, that dude who got hit by the Mars car, that was unexpected and really weird. But I have an editing software now where I can edit a lot of the gameplay and yada yada yada. So, let's start this. Alright, who are we? Trevor.
What?
What the fuck are you doing, Trevor?
What the fuck?
Is that some girl's panties? Seriously, dude? The city of... I know the,
You're a fucking idiot.
I'm gonna punch this motherfucker in the face.
Damn! You got fucked up!
Hey, whoa, man, I just... All right. I feel so sorry for you, dude, because I was just defending my honor. All right, let's get in the truck. Yeah, I've been playing in first person this whole time. I've enhanced my driving skills and... my shooting skills. Alright, Trevor has a mission at home. Okay, what else do we got? Michael has one mission. There's my online character. See him? You see him? He's amazing. Alright, let's go do Trevor's mission. It's a heist, I think. Excuse me, come there, excuse me, thank you. See, I've gotten a lot better with driving in this game. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, that, what the fuck is this? Hello. Oh. How many sticky bombs? Yes, I do. Okay, let's go. Run. $3,000? Hell to the freaking yeah, dog. See, the controls are all fucked up. I don't know why. Let me go to my settings real quick. I don't know. It's weird. Let's go. Oh, shit. I am not crashed. Just fleeing the scene. Okay, yeah, I'll save the game. Stop me right in mid. Oh! Jerk. Woo! That was close. Let's see what we go through here. Ooh! Alright. Trevor's truck is ramping! Love it. I always somehow fail the stunts. It's weird. Alright, let's head down the street. And come back around. well, let's go park in the house, I guess. Get away. Okay.
And Trevor is the Trevor is a
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Well, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me.
Show me! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir? Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like
sense
me?
Of that shit.
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss it.
You know where the port is?
Come on then, Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, it always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
Oh my God, Trevor, you're fucking crazy.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack it. A truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merriweather folks hanging around.
Merriweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone!
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
There's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board? Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
Go park and get the dispatch.
No. Yep, will do.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what...
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? And all those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
This is so wrong in so many ways.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2 o'clock. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
You! We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
I guess they're gonna kick me out if I don't play along.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just...
Oh my god, I ran someone over. Seven, six, one, one, what the fuck?
What in the name of all things holy?
Whoa.
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Because he's a pussy. Low self-esteem, and apparently Wade, that chick's a dick. Up. And
now.
Dicks like to fuck pussies, I guess.
And there, perfect. All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the cargo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? It's gotta be the container, right? You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay. Right. What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us.
Oh, my God, he's so beat up.
Man. Smell up! No. Smell up!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
And it's tonight or the next morning? Sending on a bag of chips. Love it. Check out that bag of chips. Sticky ribs. Wait, what? Sticky ribs. Love it. That is some pornography right there. Gotta love them.
I can't reach there. You're gonna have to scrub it.
Wait, what the fuck? Alright, we're dialing Michael.
Ah, Trevor! Hey!
Mikey! Hey, listen! Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so...
Fuck, Michael. I'm gonna kick this truck car any day of the week. Well, let me go to Franklin now. He's up in his crib, his new house. Gotta enjoy it.
All right, sweetie, I'll see you next.
What?
Time.
Bye.
What the fuck? What? Where did this start? Franklin, what? What the fuck? Ah, shit, my balls. Alright, well, let's get on the motorcycle here. We can see the thermometer. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go to that T, so I'm gonna put it on the map. Because that's Tanya. All right, let's go. Oh, fuck.
That hurts.
Oh, you motherfucker. Don't even fucking try, dude. I will literally fucking blow your goddamn head off. Yeah, let's do the vengeance pistol. That looks good. With a silencer on it. Love it. It's literally a one shot. But that fucking hurt a lot.
Man, only inches.
Oh shit. Ooh. Fuck you. Bitch. That was fucking close.
Couldn't stay away.
Oh, God.
Hold on, mommy.
Tanya,
Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Fuck out of here.
See you around.
Did I get it right? Yeah. Better job than I'll ever do. Where's my eye? There it is. What the hell? Not yet. Saw some lightning over there. That was weird. Ah, fucking asshole. Alright. What's this? Oh yeah, strangers and freaks. Strangers and freaks. Who's next? I'm gonna go to Michael. Oh wait, yeah. Since Franklin... how much money does he have? 84,000? Are you fucking kidding me? It's not nearly as close as that I thought. Alright, well, I guess we'll go to Michael. Because there's a few missions I want to do with him. Oh my god, it's so foggy. It's still raining. Like, hardcore status. Woke up with a gun. Fucking Mike. Alright, well, let's head over to the one of the strangers and freaks. Do one of those missions.
Not now. Message for me, get off your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa!
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you, you mean? Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
I got Michael's stamina all the way up, so. I'll jump down these stairs. Get the fuck out of my way.
Okay, here we go. Last push. Come on. Let's switch, Marianne. Let's go last.
I thought I had issues, but you give me hope.
I own you.
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a fucking advertisement for therapy.
Get out of my way, dudes. chick.
Not too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try. So when's the next
session? Fucking crazy ass bitch. Alright, there's one more, and I believe it's out. Yeah, this guy. This guy, his mission is stupid. But I'll go do it just for the fuck of it. Run that fucker, Mitch, over. Fuck her. She's going down the street. I'm gonna hit her. No one cares about this vehicle, so let's go. Hey, Ariane. Fuck you.
I'm sorry about that.
Sorry about that. I probably just killed that chick. And I don't give a fuck, because she said fuck you to me. Whoa! Shit, Zach. Alright, let's go kill some aliens, I guess. Whoa, shit. Fuck your car, bro. Yeah, oh, God, I have a gun. Thought I had the, you know, let's put the vintage pistol out here. I like it better. Whoa, shit. Yeah. Fuck you too. Oh, what? Trippy ball sacks. Stop looking all fancy. Did I just hit the guy with the motorcycle? I don't know. Get out of the fucking way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Someone apparently is stealing something. Fuck, what is he? Did you just hit that dude?
It's me. You're not gonna believe this.
Oh, God. That guy even show up on the... Okay. Wow. Why do I even need to be in this car? Alright. I'm gonna stop the recording here and be right back with you. Okay, we're back. Okay, why is the question mark gone? Why? Why is it gone? Why? Damn it. Yes, I can, actually. I need to borrow your vehicle, man.
I'm gonna be using your car.
It's business. It's business related. Oh, shit. Ow. Fucking asshole. Dick? Put a number up and be like, ding, ding.
It was a nice car.
Fuck. Hope that can drive faster than I can think. And that's really fast. Probably like 20,000 miles an hour. Okay, we're here. There it is. There's the beer. Can I hug it? I want to hug it. I love it. I love it. It's beer. It's my favorite thing. It's beer. I'm crying. Oh my god, I'm sorry, guys. Okay. It's beer. Alright. Oh god, I don't want to damage the goods. Okay. Ooh. I just broke a bottle. That's alright. That's one beer someone will not have. But I have 4 minutes, so I think I'm gonna be good. Ah! Ooh, dude. Just get down this road. That's all I gotta do. Where do I gotta go? Okay, I just got to go to the freeway. Okay. That's super easy. Just don't need any cars. Like that. Okay. So far, so good. I love my beer, man. Don't deny me. People like, you're an alcoholic. Ah. I didn't break a bottle. Ooh, don't want to hit that car. I will cry if I hit someone and it goes down even more than what it is. Kill them. Sweet. Okay, apparently I can't look behind me. Alright, duly noted. Alright, I gotta get there in 3 minutes with this slow-ass piece of crap that can only go 60. You can only go fucking 60? Are you serious? Okay, okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Just gotta get there, bro. Drive really fast. Make careful what you look for. Okay. We're good. We're fantastic, actually. Making great time, actually. We're about to hit the next bridge. Sweet. Yo, fucking asshole. Don't hit my goddamn car. I'll fucking blow you up. Touch this guy's car. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's get right there. All right, we're gonna be fine right here. Come right here. Doesn't even tell you how fast you're going, does it? No, it does. That's lame. I'm looking down trying to see how fast I'm going. I don't want to go too fast. Oh god, I need to go faster.
What the fuck
out? Did I just kill someone? My bad. Didn't mean to. We're making a great time, don't worry. We're already here. In the town. Of Needles, California. Gotta love it. Now I don't think this is Needles! That was hard. Did you just touch my car? I'm gonna shoot you in the head because of that. Okay, we're good. We're down this road. Oh wow, we actually did really fucking good. Holy shit. Usually in these missions, I get that fucking thing almost broken and then I'm like, I'm so terrible driver. All right, I did it. I freaking did it, woohoo! Yeah! I want to get a message. Like, you are the best driver in the world. I'm hearing a fucking dog. You are the most genuine dog I've ever looked at. What would happen if I walk in here? The fuck? Okay. Good to know. Aw, where did that go? You motherfucker. That was new. That was brutal. What's going on over here, eh?
Bitch, stop sexting me.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian on a...
He's not a civilian, he's a business worker! Fucking dick off. Dick licker. Woo! Whoa! Ugh. I see a vehicle. Here's one. Oh my god, Mike, you're such a badass shooter. I'm gonna shoot that pigeon. Pigeon going down. Oh, I did just shoot a man.
In pursuit.
Procopio Promenade in Palazzo Port.
Alright, here's my window. Don't need it. Oh, look at this asshole. You're trying to be faster than me. Oh, shit!
A reckless driver near.
What the fuck? Drive faster, you asshole.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the
target. Oh, shit! I'm ready. I gotta get out of here. This is easy. This is only 2 stars. All I have to do is get on a dirt road. And I think I already found it. Oh, shit. Truck is too fucked up now.
No, I don't want to crash. That would be bad.
What the fuck just happened? All right, that was brutal. $3,000. Not bad. I got money. You know what I like? I like coming down here. I could beat up some people at this bar down here that I own. Just. Oops. I think I just one-shot him. You know you can rob almost any store, right? I'm so dead, huh? Oh, how do you like my spikes, bro? They stab really goddamn hard. Look at this dude running. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Ah, son of a... What the hell was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, give me your book. Cops aren't here yet. Could probably take this vehicle.
I hate to do this.
Maybe I could just sit in here. Duck. Fuck. I was getting away with it too.
Great Ocean Highway and Palazzo Bay.
2 stars again? Fucking kidding my ass. And I got the slowest vehicle on the goddamn planet.
Acknowledge.
Later, losers. This gives me an idea.
Come on, you piece of shit! Drive!
Goddamn, back it up. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Oh, shit. All right, get up this hill, get up this hill. Come on. There you go, you little prick. Oh shit, I'm already got the cops off me, alright. Alright, we're gonna stop a vehicle here and then we're gonna take it. Get the fuck out of your car, bro. Oh, fuck.
Get out the fucking way.
All right, you all want to dance, pretty boys? Ding, ding, knock out. Ding ding knockout. That was awesome. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. I just ran over that dude's body. Alright, let's head up this way. Yeah. Oh shit, ball sex. Ooh, shitty ball sex. What? All right, now. Oh shit. Alright, well, let's get out and back into Los Santos. Only. Oh yeah, there's a thrift store up here, right? Yeah. No, I don't want to get out my cops on me again. But I will stop at this gun store, because I want to... Fuck!
This is total bull...
Get out of my way. Is there anything new? Like this? When does that come available?
If you need advice, I am a weapons expert.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, man. I know what I'm buying. Sucks that they don't have the baseball bat. I know you can get the golf club. No one needs the bottle either. Why is that so expensive? That's out of stock until later. I can basically buy
it. Now you are prepared against government tyranny.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Huh. Talk about a broken up vehicle. Could go for this Jeep over here. Looks like I'm depositing money. $12, dude? Damn. You got nothing. Getting a better vehicle. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I wish I was Franklin right now.
Fuck you, you hit me.
Actually, that's reversed. Shut up, bitch, no one likes you. Alright. Bink. Sucks that the rear view mirror doesn't work. That would be cool. Or the side mirrors. All they would need to do is make a reflection of the image behind it. Seriously, how hard is that? Whoa. Whoa. Alright, question marks coming up.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Question marks coming up, question marks coming up. Coming up, coming up. Shit, how am I gonna get off the freeway? I'll get off right here. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Where? Holy. Oh my god. Can I flip it over? Ugh. Oh god, this is fucked up. Looks like I'm running there.
Hey.
Across the street. This fucker.
I need money. Motherfucker's coming at me.
Excuse me.
Fuck you, asshole.
Look out.
I just did that in front of a cop. It's the funniest shit I've ever seen. Here we go.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballot. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want to drive?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana. Yeah, here you hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get to you.
Oh, the fuck!
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
All right, well, that was pretty trippy. We got a Trevor now. Oh God, what is he doing?
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother!
Hey! I said get back here, Scooter Brother! You backing out on my brother? Brother?
We will go on a journey of scooters.
Blue hat, yeah.
Scooter.
Alright, let me get across here. Thank you. Thank you. Let me pick up my scooter here. My scooter brother is dead, so can't really argue about that. So that's how you throw them.
An explosion on
It wasn't me.
In Marietta Heights.
Oh shit.
Police.
Click. Nah, I'm not gonna blow it up. But I will. In 3, 2. Ha 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 ha. Love the simple things. Oh, I got 2 stars for that. Let's see what this does. Apparently, I just fell to my death. That was really fun, actually. Alright. Bus. Bussy! You got no one in there, right? Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out of my bus. God damn it. Is this fucking asshole gonna get out? Alright, now we don't have to worry about him. Get back there, bro. Just making sure.
We've got a civilian requiring assistance on Strawberry Avenue.
There's a guy stealing money over here, and you care about me right now? Ding ding!
Be a real
And thank you. No, I gotta go. Stealing this car. Shut the fuck up.
How did you not see me?
Later, O'Ducks.
A fine automobile.
I just got away with that. Really? Hey, there's a heist. Alright, let's go and confiscate it. Oh, fucking get rid of this goddamn channel. This car is way too fast!
That is beyond annoying.
God, how fast is this vehicle? Well, it's a small car, so it's like, got to be pretty fast. Whee! Oh, shit! I feel so sorry for that chick. See you later, lady. Did I just kill someone? God, I hope I didn't. Alright, well. We're here. Let's get this submarine. I got an idea. How am I gonna get it? Okay. Delicious.
Civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are murdering.
the fuck am I hearing?
Power, guns, and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
What the fuck am I hearing?
I look forward to that.
Okay, well, that's more like it.
Can you guys just hear that scream? That was like the trippiest thing I've ever heard. Okay, I just gotta go around this pier. Dude, that was so fucking weird.
Rights offenses if the US government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution.
Is that a fucking... Is that a whale? Is that a motherfucking whale? What the fuck am I listening to? Okay, that was the trippiest fucking thing I've ever heard. Whatever. Let's get back into the shore, if you know what I mean.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
Oh. Oh my God.
Okay there.
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here. want some more?
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Yeah. Okay, we are back. I just want to lose a couple more pounds. Let's get up here.
Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right? I want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, you have no reason to call me. Bro, is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Yeah, kid idolized you. He's the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
No, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. You're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's sake, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, wait! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh! Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
OK.
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot? I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job. Planned out. Bullshit! Planned out with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of glow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor. What the fuck?
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand. It's to shoot at people.
Oh, my God. All right, we're gonna end this episode after this heist, and then I'll have to see you guys next week.
I'm stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
Okay, man, sure. Shit. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah.
It's clear.
Double kill.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick four spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
There's some serious manpower on this ship.
So right here, huh?
Don't you got a bomb to sit around here?
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
No SPs at present.
You gonna set up that bomb?
Second charge set. Two to go.
He's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
The Port of Los Santos, man! I miss West Africa!
Third bomb's in place. Last one needs to go. Go inside the ship.
Hey, come to the south side. I can clear the entrance.
Clear for EOs over here.
Here we go.
what it was, it wouldn't be top secret or very valuable, would it?
It ain't doing anything to the water, is it? I'm swimming around in this.
Well, it could give you powers, turn you into infinite rage. Nah, just take a shower after, you'll be fine.
How did I let myself get talked into this?
There it is. I'm grabbing it.
Hey, go easy with that thing. I'll tell them what it can do. So, am I done down here?
Yeah, you're done. Team's meeting at... Here 400 for a debrief. Beers are on me.
I'll stay for one.
That's what you always say.
Yeah, well, I mean it now.
Floyd, come in. I got the package. Are you at the dock?
Sir, yeah, I'm here. I heard gunshots and explosions.
Keep it together. I'll be there soon.
You know what sucks about this mission? You don't get anything. You get zip zero. There's a fucking radio in this freaking... Really?
Hold me up!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. Woo! The FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long, but... When you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese? What?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man. So what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%? If
that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill. Idiot, we'll all be dead within a week. Think!
All right, listen. Take the truck, take a guy, do what you gotta do.
Trevor?
All loaded up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing?
Yep.
It's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed. What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. I'll take this.
Yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Well, that's gonna be it for me, guys. I did the heist. I did everything that you need to do for the heist. I guess I'll end this off by shooting this dude in the truck.
Blame my best friend.
Blame my best friend. What's up there, big guy? That was freaking awesome. Here, let's stick it on here. Right there. Right there. Right there. Back even right here. Wait, what? Really? Okay, let's go take that out. Just for the fuck of it. I'm helping!
Officers report,
K503. Three? Two?
Copy that. On the way.
Units reporting.
All right. That was pretty freaking nuts.
In northern Indian Island. We have a 245.
Ooh. Yeah, let's take this cop car. There we go. It's got a sticky bomb. Don't damn me.
I have eyes on the target.
Units reporting. An opposite side.
Let's see some
buttons.
Let's bring them all together. The bomb, it's gonna blow. All right, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, and ba-boom. Ah. Oh, this has been RTG321. I guess peace and dabble grease. I'm sliding out. Yeah. Thank you.